As our medical mission team arrived back from Haiti last week, they were able to minister into the lives of a hurting nation and work towards reopening a hospital that was damaged in the January earthquake.